Shahid Kapoor and Ranveer Singh's equation was always in headlines. Ever since Sanjay Leela Bhansali announced the star cast of his recently released film Padmavat, there were rumors about Ranveer being upset with SLB for roping in Shahid, and then there were also speculations suggesting that Shahid was upset with lesser screen time in the film as well as in the first promo. All said and done, the film finally released with its full cast coming together in support of the film. However, in a recent interview to a section of media, Shahid Kapoor made a comment in bis-inimitable soft style digging out the past, which has yet again put his equation with Ranveer under the scanner. The Padmavat actor was asked if he ever felt like playing the character of Alauddin Khilji, to which he promptly replied, "Years ago, I watched Ranveer's episode of Coffee with Karan, where he said, I would have done Kameene better than Shahid. So every actor has that thought that had I been in the role, I would have done better. I will say, had I been there, I would have done it differently. I don't want to get into the specifics of it, but I think we are very different actors. Well, the answer we think could have been different, but Shahid chose to bring in Ranveer Singh's years-old comment as a reference, slyly stating the point yet appreciating his co-actor. Now, that's Shahid Kapoor for you.